Tony, thank you. New at 5, Massachusetts State Police have identified the Pawtucket man who was killed in a car crash in Mansfield. Police say 28-year-old George Gamfey was the driver. He died Monday morning after crashing into a tree on 95 South. His passenger, a 26-year-old man from Pawtucket, was taken to Rhode Island Hospital with serious injuries. A GoFundMe has been set up for Gamfey. It's already raised $24,000.